Yeah. What it do, what it do, man.
First that Karja Huntress. Now
Young Dre and his motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Horizon. Forbidden West for the 5, you dig? Just chilling this shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go on.
So, Rick, what do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Intaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Intaru thrush.
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes! Saw them just today, running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Utaro girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
A lot of fuckers is like that and shit. Like, what is that gonna do? Is that a help, motherfucker? Acting like that and shit? Stupid as fuck. Fucking idiot and shit.
The hunt require quality gear.
Idiota.
Outlander.
Okay.
A brighter day.
Keep your from spirit. One.
Damn, no clothes, huh?
hunter to another.
See no campfire. How the hell I get out this motherfucker?
I need to meet Varl and Zell in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing.
I'm only level 11. This is fucking level 15 and shit.
Machine in there. must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's as good a place to start as any. Sure, this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. Was someone up here? Faint tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. The trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks.
What the fuck is that? See this shit? This fucking rock just popped up out of nowhere. What the fuck?
lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like we're headed for that bridge. I could use my focus here.
What the fuck, dude?
Set up a lookout down here.
Are we looking for a track? Fuck, dude. Garbage. Dude, I'm lost. I don't know if I'm going towards or from, dude. Fuck. I already went down there, man.
Bandages. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? Trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
I would be hiding. If he's hiding, then I'm not coming here to fucking help him, you know what I'm saying?
Shown at the rendezvous point, so either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast enough.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Well, we'll see how this goes.
For Vezra! Whoa! Keep firing!
Up close, huh?
There's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. It could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
We'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong.
Yeah, young Dre and his bitch. Sign off. Gone.